各位观众朋友大家好，欢迎收看现场面对面，我是主持人马健。我们今天请到了我们这一次选举中全北美美国瞩目的这个巨星，这个新人 Sri Kulkarni， 他代表的是我们唐城还有 Pearland 还有 KD 选区第二十号选区的国会候选人 Sri Kulkarni， 跟大家说，跟我们观众们讲好。
大家好，我叫 Sri Kulkarni， Jimmy， 谢谢你。我想这个选择是比较重要的，因为我们不会投票共和党还是民主党，我们投票的时候我们选美国是什么样的国家，因为对我来说代表人应该代表所有的美国人、印度人、中国人、越南人，所有的美国公民。可是现在我们的代表人不代表所有的移民人，所以我想成为德州的第一个亚洲人，第一个国会议员会讲中文，比方说，
各位，我主持节目很久了，但是Sri 他所代表的这一次代表的真的是我们所有少数民族真正需要的，他会是我们德州的第一位亚裔的国会代表，而且他从一个政治素人，他的背景之前他上过我们的节目，但我再重复一次，我们观众没有看过的话，他是我们 Houston 长大，他的父亲是印度出生的 Rice 大学的教授，他的妈妈是德州人，他是印美混血，德州，他在德州顿长大 ，UT Austin 毕业，然后哈佛大学毕业之后，在美国国务院在外交部外交官做了14年，他有很好的仕途，他看到了过去这两年，尤其是我们这个唐城那么多的少数民族，但是并没有代表我们的人，他放弃了他的这个外交官的生涯，回来竞选，他不是一个财团培养的，他也不是世家子弟 You did not have a trust fund to do this. You quit your job to come in here and start from the bottom. 他去年开始选的时候，没有人认识他。他一步一个脚印，完全靠自己打拼。他的募款不是从大的集团、大公司一次募多少钱，会有金主。他是从每一个人，从我们身边每一个人几百块、几十块这样募出来的。他现在得到的是全美的瞩目。为什么？因为他的这个竞选总部用的是不一样的方式。他有重视到我们少数民族、我们少数选民的需要。他有 Is it 18 different languages or 16?
15
种不同语言去打电话去拜票，很多老美，很多主流，很多共和党说，哦，这是美国，我们为什么不能讲英文 ？But how do you refute that? Say this is America. We need to speak English. Why can't we use our own language to ask them to understand the policies?
The question, 问题不是你们讲英文还是不会讲这个问题就是我们看看中国人还是看印度人跟美国人一样。我的意思是所有的少数民族我们现在不参加我们的国会议员美国国会议员还是德州的。I mean to say that you have to see each community, you have to respect each community, you have to reach out to them, and so that little bit of extra effort to say, I speak your language, you know, I understand you, that's all we're talking about. Everybody speaks English, it's not about that, it's about saying, do you respect each community?
That's it, 有没有尊重你的这个社区？他能够上我们的节目用中文来跟我们讲话，过去这一年来，他马不停蹄的，你看他有多累，他现在已经，明天是投票日。各位真的，我们华人真的没有在投票。他过去一年，我们所有华人的这个造势活动，我们华人的这个社区活动，他都有去参加。他是一通电话一通电话去打的。他如果选上了，代表我们不只是我们华人，代表我们少数民族，代表这个 District 22的话，你是直接可以找他有事情。You're directly available to your constituents. You're there for them. You have met every one of them. You shook hands. You walked the block. And the fact that the 15 languages that you use, nobody did it before. 在美国没有人用他这种方式来去重视到我们需要的事情。
I've personally knocked on thousands and thousands of doors myself to the point where my shoes fell off my feet and I made videos every time. And I am going to have town halls open. Forum so people can ask me questions every single month. Our current representative hasn't done one in years. And even when he had an event recently to say, meet your congressman, when some people, some Democrats tried to show up, he kicked them out of the building. He had the police escort them out because he said they weren't allowed.
He never went to any debate with you. He never...
He refused.
他的对手是共和党，已经连任很多人的。共和他我们现在我们不要分党派，我们看候选人。You know the thing is this. That's what I want our viewers to know is that we need Asian Americans and Chinese Americans specifically to go out and vote. Now, who you vote for, I'm not here to tell you who to vote for, but please go out there and vote. Vote for the candidate. I'm asking to vote for the candidate. Vote for a good candidate. 好的候选人。你不要看党跟派或是你的想法。他所做的事情。他的鞋底都走破了，他都有 send video 出来，一双双鞋走丢。如果住在唐城，有多少人已经见过他？你可以问你身边的华人朋友，有多少人已经见过他？还有，他不是这种传统这种政治世家，他是个政治的素人。You did not come from a political background. This is a new day, a new force.
I mean, the question isn't about 民主党还是
共和党。
Because right now this partisanship is actually ripping us apart. We can't do business. We can't have communication with each other. We just get angry all the time. They're always fighting. And even now we saw the violence. There was violence in the past 2 weeks just because of these political differences happening. That's not America.
我们都是移民，不管是第一代或是第二代。过去这两个礼拜有发生多少反移民的这个浪潮？犹太人的这个被射击，还有寄这个炸弹来，这是你要想到，这是会影响到我们。虽然好像跟我们华人没有关系，过去这两年反移民反华，你想看有多少这个在医学中心做事的，或者在这个学术界做研究的教授，因为身为华人，身为中国人，被列为嫌犯，这是很不公平的事情。休斯顿，我们今年。他的选区真的是有机会能够翻过来，我们真的很需要你们明年去投这一票。我跟你讲，我其实 I'm really sad because I wanna tell you the numbers that we have here. 我们的 turnout so far 有67,000人在我们 District 22, 29% turnout. 华人里面 turnout 只有 20%, 只有6,000人出来，6,000人来投票，就表示有78%的我们华人还并没有出来投票。这是 register 有注册的选民。2016年我们有49%，我们只要20%，我们只要有超过50%的华人出来投票，他就会能够代表我们进入国会。各位，没有任何别的选举比这次的选票重要。你的选票 ，Your vote is gonna matter this time. No other election 或者你这一票能够改变这整个选区，为了我们的小孩 ，for our kids, for our parents, because 他的对手。利用各种不同的方式，他自己不愿意讲，但是我可以 I see it。他的对手在我们华人帮他办的助选大会上根本没有来，他连跟他去那个 debate 那个辩论的那个机会都不给他，对他没有话说。他的 policy， 他有端牛肉出来。When we say 端牛肉 is a properly saying is that you're not just talking, you actually have beef. When you bring out beef, you bring out real change, real policy. Now, 所以你跟你的对手不一样的在哪里 ？What's the difference between you and your opponent?
Okay, so the first is that he won't speak to the people, he won't actually listen. Secondly, he's stirring up conflict and tension between the 少数民族and then the rest of the 美国人. For example, the trade war that we have here, that's all based on a fear of the Chinese. The fear of people coming up towards the southern border, these are conspiracy theories that are being brought out. And if anybody thinks that it's just one group of people, it's not.There are Sikhs. Somebody with my name, an Induran, was killed last year. The Jewish people that were killed last week. We've started to deport Chinese people because we're afraid of immigration. It affects all of us.
You know? 你知道他刚讲的就是我们就这样在第二次世界大战，日本人侵华，他们那么少的人能够控制中国，还有当年犹太人被这个德国这个纳粹 ，we're talking about the Nazis, the Jews. What a small amount could, because everyone thinks it's not us, it's them.等到轮到你 ，by the time it's your turn, it's too late。同样的事情来不及。刚刚说的反华，川普这个总统，从现在开始，共和党的代表，他能够在直接辱骂华人，直接掀起中美的贸易大战。他用这种恐惧 ，use fear and hate, this rhetoric。他用这种恐惧跟制造仇恨的方式来激起他的死忠的选民来给他投票。他有没有想到这个国家是移民？这个国家是用移民。This is a country made out of immigrants.
And the truth is, this affects every one of our policy areas too. So, for example, with healthcare, he says that women should pay more for healthcare because they can get pregnant and men can't get pregnant. which is ridiculous. He says that we should pull out of the Paris Accords. The president said that climate change is a Chinese hoax. All of us understand science. We know that it's not a Chinese hoax, but our representative agrees with that. Even when we had Harvey here, and so many people were affected by Harvey, when we talk about gun violence, he won't even go meet with the victims of gun violence. We had a mass shooting right outside of our district and a public funeral for one of the girls who was murdered in the district. The mayor went, the two other congressmen went, I went, but he was the congressman there. He wouldn't even go to the funeral of a girl who was killed by this mass shooting because he doesn't want to do anything about the problem of violence.
对，他的对手已经做太久。Your opponent has been in office for too long, he's out of touch. 他跟这个现实已经脱节了。他在他的很多场合上面直接讲出来的话，直接侮辱他的种族，说他是 Indo-American 的 carpetbagger。你要想，他能够这样讲他，他也会讲我们。对他们来说，我们的肤色不一样，我们就不是美国人。我跟你们，我跟这些跟这个所谓的主流共和党支持者，我付的税是一样的。We pay the same taxes, we contribute the same to this community. 为什么他要怀疑我们是不是美国人？现在他这个总统，他支持总统这个政府，说你如果不在，就算你在美国生的，你也不是美国人。There's birthright controversy, where they're taking away the right, where if you're born in the United States, you're still not an American citizen.
It's another example. So, you know, my father wasn't born here. Your father wasn't born here.Anybody whose father wasn't born here, we're going to have to prove our citizenship. Someone else gets to ask us, says, I'm a normal American, you're not a real American until you prove it. Just like he did to our president for 5 years. There was no question about whether he immigrated here legally or illegally. He was born in America, but his citizenship was still being questioned, and that's what's going to happen.
And that's what's scary, that's the president. 如果总统能够这样子做说，因为他是白人，他就可以问你，你是哪来？你的，我们的父母不是美国人，或是祖父母。我们很多华人朋友最多三代四代 ，maybe third, fourth generation at best.Most of us are first generation, second generation,第一代、第二代移民。你为什么说因为我们的父母不在这生，你就可以移植我们是不是美国人？那走在路上他会要你看你 ID 吗？这个将来对我们的小孩是非常非常负面的。This will not end well for our kids, for our next generation.
And look, it's happening right now with the accusations that Chinese people are spies, American citizens. The accusation is that.You're not loyal to America. This is what happened in the 1940s here. We put people in concentration camps because of their ethnicity, because they're Japanese origin, and now we're accusing Chinese Americans of being spies because they look less American.
And this relates to all of us here, because here in District 22, that's Katy, Pearland, Sugarland, we have a lot of Chinese Americans living in the districts that work for the medical center, work for research facilities.
Absolutely.
At the medical center, you know what they're doing now? Yeah. There's people, this is people that I know, so I know this is a fact, that she told me that she's being suspended and questioned. Because she's Chinese, 30 or 40 people are being suspended. But Jin Wu, our state representative from Houston, has the numbers. He clearly stated that the prosecution rate compared to other ethnicities, is a lot lower.
Yeah, yeah.
But the numbers are so much higher because right now it's the rhetoric created by the administration shows that, oh, it's okay to pick on the Chinese.
Yeah.
你可以去找中国人的麻烦，因为中国人是我们的敌人。只要你是中国人，不管在美国多久，不管你对这个社会、对这个国家、对你这个公司付出了多少 ，in the end， 全部把你抹杀。对不对？最终就是让你，而且他把你 suspend， 他让你这个委屈你是没有办法洗刷。The fact is that this suspicion affects your career. Whether they fire you, whatever it is, it affects your entire. I mean, how do you fight at the administration? How do you fight the company? How do you go out there? You don't have the resources to do it, and they know that.
Yeah.
Now, who's going to go out there and speak for them?
Absolutely.
Is Pete Olson going to go out there and speak for you? 他的对手会去来帮你讲话吗？他不会的，他会。
I mean, that's why he said that I'm not from here, because he's saying that an Asian American is less from here, is less American, less Texan than someone else, and that's wrong.
各位，我们是移民，真的。他这样子讲他说哦，因为他的父亲不是在这里生的，他在美国生，在 Houston 长大。他的妈妈是德州人，他爸爸也是美国人。Your father is a U.S. citizen. 他比任何人都 you're more American than anybody. But the fact is, 他所付出的，对啊，因为就是因为我们的 last name 不一样，我们的姓不一样，我们的颜色不一样。不管印度人或是华人，我们都受到这个压迫。各位，我真的跟大家，我们明天真的要去把投出你这神圣的一票。在我们这个20号选区之中，没有任何一个时候比这个时候最重要。你那一票，他很可能几十票、几百票的赢，但是他的对手拿的是这个共和党大金主的这个donation， 是几万块几万拿，他的 political pack 拿的钱，他是一点滴做起来的。他是我们 ，he represents the people， 他代表是我们平民。是我们普通的上班族，是正常的，没有什么关系，没有什么大集团的支持的，真的去投他这一票。就算你投给别人，就算你是共和党 ，even if you're Republican，give him a chance this time，go out there and pick out his name。 把他的名字找出来。
And I can tell you, actually, we have so many Republicans that are supporting us, Indoren, Zhongren, that they voted for the Gong Hedang before, but they're supporting us. People who donated to Pete Olson and did fundraisers for him are now donating to us and supporting us because they don't want this instability. They think these crazy conspiracy theories, not listening to them, even business people who've tried to get him to listen, he won't listen because he just has to do whatever the party says now. That's crazy.
不是See, we're business people too. Yeah. I mean, we're Asian. We know how to do business.
Absolutely.
I'm a business person, but yet, even if it is beneficial, maybe in the short term for your business, 对你的生意可能觉得这个减税的 tax policy maybe is beneficial. 但最终 it is absolutely not true. 你如果真正看他减税的这个方案，并没有对我们好。最终还有就是说，你身为少数移民、少数民族，身为移民，你钱赚的再多，你在公司职位爬得再高，你如果在这个国会的殿堂之中没有你的代表 ，it means nothing. It's a bamboo ceiling， 竹子做的这个天花板，你再怎么样上不去，因为出了事，没有人会帮你出气的。No matter how much money you make, it doesn't matter if you have no representation.
But can I add something, though? Even for businessmen, I've talked to businessmen who said, we can't get our congressmen to listen to us. There were some businessmen that said, there's a regulation that's keeping them from driving on certain roads, and it would help to get a deregulation. And he wouldn't even listen to them. And when we finally found out why it was, he said, well, it's because the Republican Party doesn't like this specific law. Paul Ryan doesn't like this. He wasn't listening to the business people in his own district.
在他自己的选区里面，他没有服务到他选民，他没有听到他选民所做的需要。他是一味的符合党中央需要他做的事情。所以这是一个政治素人。Someone that's clean, that came in, fresh with no baggage, compared to someone that has to answer to his political party, to what is going on in Washington. Basically, the swamp, 这个沼泽里面的, he has to deal with the people in the swamp because he is part of the swamp. You're someone down here that really do want to clean up. So, 这一次我再一次拜托大家, no matter what, 至少投他这一票。不要分党派, this is about right and wrong. 这是是与非, right? This is not about what political party.
So I tell you, the reason that we're going to this point is because the political polarization has gotten so bad that we've lost our values. We completely lost perspective where we have Nazis in the streets, where we're talking about taking children away from their parents, attacks on the Jewish community. All of this is beyond Republican and Democrat. So when I get to Congress,I'm going to work with anyone, Republican, Democrat, or Independent. I have friends who are Republicans. I have donors who are Republicans. I'm going to sit down and say, we need to start working on problems rather than just attacking each other. That's why I'm here. That's why I resigned, because the political polarization, it's not helping anybody. It's just attacks, and it's getting worse.
What people have to understand is this is not about being conservative or being liberal. Women, as Asian Americans, we're naturally actually...We value family,
Families.
We value community, we give back. 家庭对我们很重要。你知不知道他的父亲在他念大学十八岁那年去世的，外事大学的教授。他能够，我之前有讲过这件事，但是我要再提一遍。你说他只符合我们华人的传统的，他了解到这个他的这个这个孝顺的孝道的在哪里？他父亲去世，他退学回来帮助他的妈妈，照顾他的有 three younger siblings， 他的三个弟弟跟妹妹。Yes.他退学了两年，回来帮他妈妈撑过这一段，然后再回去念大学，再慢慢的一路路的做起来。他没有任何的背景 ，He doesn't have any background. He is one of us. 他是真正的 American dream, epitome of the American dream.
And I had to work my way through college. I supported my brothers and sisters, and guess what? My mother, my brothers and sisters, they're all helping me with the campaign right now because we believe in family values. We believe in making sure children are well educated.
教育很重要。
We believe that children should be safe in their schools and the public spaces. We believe that children should be healthy. All of these things are family values, and so we are going to protect the families. And the other thing is, they don't even believe that families should stay together. Our current representative thinks that family reunification, bringing your family over from China or from India, should be stopped, and I think that's wrong.
This is horrendous. Absolutely, it is wrong. 你看，你刚刚各位，我很快的帮你翻译一下，他现在的对手，就是根据他的这个党下来的这个旨意，跟他总统下来的旨意。好，就算是你中国来的移民，他把你家庭硬生的给你分散掉，这是不对的。很多人觉得说，好，你如果不支持共和党，就表示你不传统、不保守。That is absolutely not true. 他有谁？他很保守，他也很传统，也很知道忠孝仁义，知道这个孝道怎么尽孝道。所以最后我们要想到的是，要不要给他一个机会？现在他做得不好，我们换人做一做。No matter what you believe in, he's not doing a good job. So give a check. That's why this is democracy. 所以这是一个法治、一个自由民主的国家。做不好换人，让他做，给他一个机会。我们还有一件事情，我要跟Sri讲，就是我们华人朋友。令大家很忧心的就是，因为川普用这个 hate and fear 这个 rhetoric。 来制造这个争端，制造这个仇恨，对不对？所以我们很多华人朋友，尤其是新移民，他们会说，墨西哥来的南美洲还是移民，他们是 illegal 的，他们的大军现在从南边要这个要进来，会抢我们的工作。川普啊，跟这个 Peterson 他们要盖一个墙，阻止他们，不要影响到我们。But that is also not, that's not the strategy. 它本身是外，State Department 这个真正的外交官，他在外交官服务了14年，国务院的外交官。你要提到这个怎么样去解决这个非法移民的问题，他有更好的方案。Could you tell our audience a little bit what is the better solution than to put up a show and send troops down there to do this? What is the how do we deal with this building a wall and illegal immigrants?
I mean the truth is that our immigration system has gotten so complicated that even legal immigrants can't come here very easily. We need to reform our immigration system. We need to make sure that we can process people in a timely way. We can keep families together. I did 40,000 visas myself, wow. individually, and I saw the illogic in our system. So I know that we need a reform, but it's not about sending some troops down to the border. It's about having enough people in the process, making sure that everybody goes through the process properly. But we're also thinking about our economy. We're shooting ourselves in the foot right now. If we cut down on immigration, you realize Silicon Valley will be destroyed. Our growth here in Texas will be destroyed if we cut down immigration, because immigrants are the engine of our economy.
This is why America is where the best of the best come. Mm-hmm. Where this is the pursuit of happiness, yeah. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. This is the basics of America. Right. That's what truly makes America
that's
great.
That's why people come from China and that's India right. all to here. And if we stop being that place that everyone wants to come to, then our economy is going to go down here in the United States.
So, 华人朋友们，听到没有？他在国务院的外交部，他亲手发了超过40,000份的签证。Mm. 他看过每一个 case. 问题不在于。把这个派兵到这个南部去守住这个 border， 问题在于我们这个移民的法案有很多不容痛的地方、不人道的地方。我们需要的是 reform， 需要的是增加人手，hire more people, qualified people to be able to look at the cases。一个案子一个呢，要公平的 process， 让大家能够进到美国。就像我们很多华人朋友当时能够来到美国，也是因为在一个很公平的环境下。For a lot of us, for our parents, for a lot of our audience, they came here legally.Right, we came here legally, but it was a fair process yeah. that everyone had a chance yeah. if you have something to offer. It was not just flat denial like what they're trying to do right yeah. now. And look at what, we're Americans. We contribute just as much as everybody else. And compared to 100 years ago, 200 years ago, this country has always been immigrants.
Well, for a long time in our history, we had a Chinese Exclusion Act. It was specifically against Chinese Americans becauseThat's the idea that certain races, certain groups, we don't want too many of them here. It's going to make America too brown or too yellow, and we're going to dilute who we are. Actually, just the opposite. When we allowed more Asian immigrants in, we became stronger, we became economically more powerful. And the ideas that they have right now about limiting that again, those are very dangerous to our society.
A lot of our new immigrant friends, 我们很多新的移民朋友根本不知道这个 Chinese Exclusion Act、mm-hmm. 他们也不知道说在1980年以前美国的石油公司 Energy Company 根本 不会去 hire 你是你如果你是华人他不会 hire 你的 Whether you graduate from Rice or UT 你 end up 要去开洗衣店 Laundromat or 开杂货店就算你拿的是硕士博士为什么因为他根本就不开但是1980年之后 after the 80s because there's more Asian American、immigrants、mm-hmm. they're able to hire lawyers、mm-hmm. have Asian American rights organizations、mm-hmm. to do a file class action lawsuit、mm-hmm. against energy companies to、mm-hmm. tell them you have to tell them to do it then they'll do it 在美国会叫的鸟才有虫吃 there's a saying the squeaky wheel gets,、yeah. gets clean and they file a class action lawsuit so a lot of our viewers are benefiting fromA few people that fought for it. They don't、exactly. realize you don't fight for it.、Exactly. There will be, and he is going to fight for you. 他会去我们去争取
But people are still questioning. One of our friends, she's Korean American. She was at、an event the other day, and she was talking about the immigration policy. And someone came up to her. It was an event for Ted Cruz. Someone came up to her and said, are you even an American citizen? She's born here. They're going to question us.But the only answer is for us to go out and vote, express our voice, because then we have real representation. If you don't understand the immigrant experience, if you don't know what it's like to be treated differently because you're Asian American, then of course you're not going to stand up and represent the Asian American community when we are threatened. We need to have someone who understands that experience to represent us.
And we have to unite to get out there.
Yes.
You know what he said about...the personal experience of being discriminated against.、Mm. I think a lot of new immigrants, because of the language barrier, or because of the fact that they're more easily influenced by the democratic process, by the press,、mm. they don't understand that feeling of being slighted because of your race, because of your color. 很多我们新移民不了解这个问题，他们很容易会觉得说，哦，不惜讲的，哦，like they're here already, you know, oh, I'm an immigrant here already. How come I have to come here legally and invest or have a good job and went to school? How come they come illegally? But that's not the case. That's not the issue. 我们现在讲的问题是说，他们是不管你是早来晚来，只要你的颜色不对，你就是外人，你就不是美国人。各位，这是为了你的孩子。为了你的下一代跟下下一代，这次选举真的很重要。我再次的呼吁大家，明天11月6号 ，polls open， 早上早一点去排队，早一点去把它投下。我们这次有很多华人的候选人，有很难得的亚裔候选人，让我们 District 22选出我们第一位亚裔的国会议员代表。再一次的呼吁大家，不要被这个仇恨。跟这个制造这个争端无意的这个议题的，去影响到什么是是与非。This is about right and wrong, about what's fair, 为大家的公平。所以Kulkarni，我过去这一年他没有停过 ，He never stopped, he never wavered his policies。你所端出来的政策是针对我们华人的。Your policies directly affect immigrants, directly affect 我们Chinese Americans.
See, here's the thing, politicians think that they can scapegoat.Immigrants, they can discriminate against them because some immigrants can't vote yet. They have a green card or a work visa. The other ones, even the Gongmin, they don't 投票. They do not vote. And they say, well, there's no penalty for me for blaming all of our problems on immigrants. So that's a weakness of our community. However, we're turning that on its head. We're saying, actually, if we bring in all of the Induren, the Zhongguren, the Pakistanren,all of us together, you can bring not just one or two people, you can bring families, bring whole communities at the same time, and what used to be a weakness now becomes a strength.
各位，我真的很忧心，因为我们很难过。我们再一次讲一遍，他的选区，美国国会，德州第22号国会选区，联邦众议员的候选人，拜托各位明天去投他这一票，因为他的选区包括了我们 Sugarland, Pearland, Katy, Clear Lake, 是我们华裔。亚裔最高的地方，我们这次我们的那个投票的 turnout 只有 22%， 连30%都不到。如果说我们能够多出一倍 ，60%， 我不像我们 100% 是不可能的。就算我们有 60% 翻出一倍的话，你那 30%， 你可能那3000张票会反转这场选举，你那一票会代表让他能够进去国会，代表我们真正代表我们的权益。
Actually, in this district, we have more than 80,000 Asian Americans. Even if only 50% of them, more than 50% came out, it would change the election.
这次我们有80,000的登记的选民是我们华亚裔 Asian Americans 亚裔，只要有一半，有40,000人能够出来选，就会翻转这一次的选举。不要再让他们把我们当成外人，一定要替我们的小孩，为了我们的孩子，为了我们的未来，命运在你自己的手里。Your destiny depends on you. This is a privilege. This is a right. This is a privilege to vote. We're appreciative to be American. 我们身为美国人，我们能来到这个国家，我们很感谢这个国家。我们如果希望我们能够继续在一个自由、民主、法治的国家生活，我们一定要明天去投下你这神圣的一票。我再次的拜托大家，请大家支持 Kulkarni。我们明天在投票所见，希望明天大家都能去投下你那神圣的一票。所以 thank you so much for coming in, and we can't wait to see you in Congress.
No, thank you very much. And I just want to say to the viewers out there,如果你投票的话，we can change everything, not just for yourself, but for your children, for your community. If you want your children to have clean air and clean water to drink, if you want them to have a good education, if you want them to be safe, then 我们应该投票。
改变自己的命运 ，change our own destiny， 掌握在自己。
对
，representation， 谢谢各位大家收看。